Also from I-25, video that takes your breath away. In Adams County yesterday, right before lunchtime, this car stopped on the left side of the road. Literally moments after the State Patrol trooper heads back to his car, another car slams into the one there that is pulled over. The drivers of those crashed cars did suffer some minor injuries, but wow, no one seriously hurt from that. Really hard to believe, and a good reminder to pay attention and to always move over.
Frightening. Time now to check back in with